Hello, Mr. Neil here, welcome back to Total War 1942, mode for Road to War and Road to War Barbarian Invasion made by Dagovax and Saloth-Sar. Helped them a bit with the modding, but I did least. Okay, so we are playing my submod. It's a battle between the French Republic and Thailand. Now in the correct battlefield, on the correct battlefield of Okinawa, I believe. And this time the French army has some better troops. They have the same numbers of everything, but this time they have two Sommer tanks instead of two Renault FT tanks, and only one Renault FT in this battle. So they have two better tanks instead of two of the worst. And then they also have, I believe, something else changed too. So they should be a little bit stronger this battle. We'll move back the armored officer's car, bodyguard. We can retreat with it immediately. Okay. Thailand has the same army as in the previous battle. Take a look at the army again. As we have clear weather here. The battlefield is Okinawa. The riflemen, 4 units of them. The anti-aircraft trucks, the Thailand faction. The assault infantry, we have 3 at least. The assault infantry. Their tanks, the Shia medium tanks. In order to fight them, I believe they couldn't have 2 of the Renault FT light tanks. They needed 2 of the Soma tanks. But I believe even the Somas are worse than these. They are like light tanks too, I believe. Better stats. Could be wrong, they might be medium. But in any case, they are weaker than these, I believe. Even these Shia medium tanks. Here with Taiwanese like marks. They have 1 unit of the Stokes mortar artillery. Then they have a bunch of at least 3 of the Type 96 artillery units. They got them from Japan. They have the armored officer's car, jeep car, the machine gun, more artillery in the back, and more infantry, riflemen and assault infantry. This faction only had very few variations of infantry. They have the anti-tank units too. Okay, with way more limited numbers. And they have more Shia tanks. For their planes, they have the same planes as Japan with unique skins. The Achival bombers and the Zero fighters. Balance of power is evenly matched. Start the game. Retreat with our little heap unit. Pause the game. I believe the French are the defenders in this battle. And the Taiwanese are the aggressors. France was pretty much defeated by Germany and trying to hold on to their provinces when they were attacked by the Taiwanese in Southeast Asia and by the Japanese, then attacked by the British and the Americans in Africa. They have the riflemen here. also have 2 units of dividing planes. The anti-aircraft trucks. And the assault infantry, at least 3 units. Armored officer's car. Stokes mortar artillery. 1 unit. Then they have 3 units of these. Hit the air, whatever. Hit the RPD or whatever artillery. Similar artillery to the Taiwanese. Then they have their tanks. Only 1 unit this time of their not FT tanks from the 20s. And instead 2 units of the Somme 1936 tanks. These tanks have better armor but seem to still have light projectiles. I don't think the projectile has been improved, as the pipe looks just as small here as on the older tanks. Right, they have snipers too, at least 2 units of snipers. Yeah, these tanks should be better than the Renaults, but they should still be worse than the Taiwanese tanks. Thailand got from Japan. More artillery. And that's it, let's start the battle. By the way, the planes. We certainly have the fighting fighters of the French. I didn't give them Spitfires because this time when Thailand attacked, I believe they were enemies with Britain, so they wouldn't have the Spitfires. Line stretching all this way. There are not FT tanks here. Officer's car. Planes will reach the battlefield first. So let's see. These are the French planes. Battlefield was a little bit more demanding. My computer has been on for a while, over a day, so that's why it's a little bit slower too. But I believe the djungle makes it a little bit more demanding too, this battle. There aircraft tracks. These are the Thailand ones. General died. French general.
Go for the eyes!
This battlefield was weird. All the troops started so far away from each other. It stretched a very large area. Here are French tracks. I don't know where their tanks are. Here they have their artillery. They're still around. Try to keep the armies to World War II. So I didn't give the French all the troops. No 50s troops in the battle. Planes are still fighting in the air. I believe all the trees made it lag a bit. French defeated. 4% lost. Thailand has only lost 25%. Planes will kill off the artillery. Let's start the bomb. The archival bombers. Battle. Yeah, they slaughtered them. French had no bombers in the battle. That made a difference here. big difference. Bombs from the air. Alright, the French lost it. Clear victory. Okay, went even better this time, despite the French having better tanks. In this battle. And I believe the bombers were the reason the Thailand won. Yeah. Okay, Captain Viria of Thailand had 3,569 men. Killed 2,616 men. Okay. We have 2,665 remaining. Captain Jerome of the Republic of France had 3,761 men. Killed only 944. So the French army were the weaker one. Probably thanks to the bombers. Okay. Thank you for watching. See you in another video. Bye.